The Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King has been assassinated in Memphis, Tennessee tonight. Dr. King, 39 years old, a Nobel Peace Prize winner, was fatally wounded as he stood on a hotel balcony in Memphis. There are conflicting reports on where that shot came from, but ABC's Tom Gerald said that it sounded like an explosion. It knocked Dr. King off his feet, and it was directed to the jaw area of his face.